So Brandon Krause, someone walks to your gym and it's their first day. What do you tell them to do? How do you walk them through their first day? Do you tell them, are you sure you want to be here? Is this for you?
No, that conversation is not the first date. I would say just coming to my gym, just approaching us, just filling out that waiver. I think you've shown a certain amount of courage in the first place and that you would seek out a gym like mine that is very niche. So I rarely have to have that kind of conversation with a first day gym person. Now I have that conversation with people that tell me they want to fight all the time.
They want to be fighters, yeah, not fight. Yeah,
that's completely different.
They want to compete.
But their first day in the gym, it's all about, you know, introducing them to the gym and the training and starting the long and beautiful process of learning boxing.
Advantages of training boxing, does it help with cardio, losing weight, self-confidence, knowing how to fight, self-defense?
All the above, yeah.
What's the most of all that, do you think?
It's, how about this, Elie? It's like the beautiful synergy that all of that brings.
So their first day, what do you usually have? Walk me through the first day workout.
We'd start by getting warmed up with some jumping rope. I'd explain to them how the round timer works. If I needed to, I'd do a tutorial on jumping rope. And then they jump rope for a period of time. We stretch out a bit. Then we wrap up our hands. And the typical first day, we teach them the proper way to stand.
Where your heels don't touch the ground.
Yeah, your heels don't touch the ground, your knees are bent, elbows are in, chin is down, hands are up, right?
Knees over elbows, how about the elbows over the knees?
I say the head, the hips, and the center of your feet should form a line, and that should be your center of gravity. So it's like a stick went right down through the center of me, right?
Yeah.
With that evenly distributed weight, I step forward with my front foot first, I step back with my back foot first, I step to the right with my right foot first, I step to the left with my left foot first.
That's all on day one.
It's all on day one, and then we even learn how to start throwing some shots. Of course, the first shot the first punch we show them how to throw is the jab. Stepping in, laid in a lot, stepping back, step in position, punch, step back. The second shot we show them is the straight right hand, stepping in. Now you're utilizing your body weight. Now you're what we call power punching, because your hips drive into this shot, right? So you keep your weight even, you step in first, you're always behind that lead foot. You're never in front of that lead foot. Your weight remains even. Rotate that back foot. You point it at what you want to end up striking. Chin goes down. Another important aspect is your chin and your shoulder line up. And that way you know you have driven through. You've taken away that counter that could come the other way, right? So we learned the jab. We learned straight right hand. And then the last shot we learned, usually, if they can handle it, is we step in and we start throwing the left hook. The prettiest punch in all of boxing.
So you do 1, 2, 3.
1, 2, and 3, exactly.
On day one?
On day one, yes.
Okay, and that's enough for day one, or they do anything else?
That's a lot.
So the stance, that's not easy.
No.
It's very hard to get the stance right. It's uncomfortable to put the chin down.
Well, when people come in and they don't have any boxing background and they tell me they want to box, I go, okay, you're essentially telling me you want me to teach you how to start speaking German.
Yeah.
Or, you know what I mean? Like, it's going to be a completely new skill, and you're not going to be good at it for a long time. And even after learning German for a whole year, you still can barely speak German, you know what I mean?
What's the first reaction, the most common reaction from people on first day? What did they say? That was hard, that was easy, that was like, they love it, they can't wait to come back.
It all depends on where they come from. If they had really no clue about boxing, I think they're shocked how much goes into this sport.
Anybody comes in and
because it's unbelievable for somebody who doesn't box, you go, okay, you know, in the course of a nanosecond, you're gonna identify a punch, you're gonna get the counter off, you're gonna move, you're gonna blah, blah, blah. You go, bullshit, that's not possible. It's just two guys that are tough and in good shape throwing punches at each other. You don't appreciate what is actually happening until you start this training process.
They come back the next day. What do they do, bro? You already showed them.
They pay me my money, that's what they do.